13. I can't believe it's been 6 months since we saw you last. It's very quiet and it's very strange. I'm missing you every day. I hope you're all having the absolute best time, whatever it is you're doing now, and I hope to hear about it from some of you soon. Bye!
Hi, year 13. I hope you're doing really well. Obviously, I didn't get to know you for very long, just a few months, but I wanted to say good luck, and I hope things are working out really well, because even though I taught you for, 3 months, I really enjoyed it. I thought you were a lovely bunch of people. So, good luck from me.
Such a shame not to finish the course with you, but I'm sure you're pleased not to have done the course with me. English contingent, Irish contingent, European contingent, that's what we've got in our with our year 13s. It's been great working with you for over the last seven years, and thank you for everything you've done for the PE department and for the school. And we look forward to seeing you on the television in the future. All the very best to all of you. Thank you.
Hello everyone. Just want to say, wish you all the best of luck in the future. I'm sure you're all off having great adventures already. Just take every opportunity that comes your way. Enjoy and never forget St. Wilfrid's. Take care.
I'm going to miss you all so much, and I know that you're going to go on to make amazing journeys and to make a fantastic contribution to the world. And I loved spending time with you up in London when we all went to talk about the climate change campaign as well. And I really hope that you carry on being those strong and independent and brilliant people that I saw when I was teaching you. So good luck. Be brilliant people, just as I know that you can be, and I hope that I'll see you around and catch up with all your news when we can.
Goodbye and good luck for the future. It's been a fun and interesting time teaching you, and you know, some of your coursework looked fantastic by the end. I know it's a shame that we didn't get to finish it off properly, but you should be really proud of what you've achieved, and I hope you all go on to do great things. And carry on subscribing to my YouTube channel. Take care and all the best.
What a gorgeous, gorgeous year group you are. You taught me almost as much as I taught you. I know things about cycling and peloton that I'd never heard of before. Stuff that just really interesting conversations with interesting people. Loved it. Miss you masses. I know you're all having a fantastic time doing what you're doing now. You won't be forgotten. Good luck.
Really miss you. I miss our silly lessons and some of the fun that we had. Nothing's really changed here. Snakes are growing. Everything's normal. One thing though, please get in touch. I really want to know what you're all up to. So send us an email and that'd be fantastic. Miss you. Love you. Bye.
Obviously not the way we wanted to end it last year, but I hope you've all gone on to do what you wanted to do. I didn't know loads of you, but a shout out to my year 12 geography class. You're a pleasure to teach, really enjoyable, some great characters in there, and you work really hard. And congratulations on all your results. I hope you can all celebrate properly once all this madness is over, and I wish you all the very best in the future. Take care.
All of you in year 7, because I had the pleasure and privilege of being a year 7 tutor, and some of you then got stuck with me for 5 or more years depending on how you fared. So just wishing you all the very best. I hope you're happy and healthy and out there doing something that you really want to. So good luck, best wishes, and do stay in touch and let us know what you're getting up to. Bye now.
We just felt so proud as your form teachers. You were absolutely fantastic. You did extra bits and pieces out of school, you helped students in school, you did charity bits and pieces, and you worked so hard. We felt very sad that we couldn't have a normal year and a prom at the end of it. So just wanted to say a big thank you for being fantastic.
I'm hoping everybody's managed to find at least a little bit of hope in what they're doing now. So if you're going on and doing whatever you want to do at university, please ping us an email, let us know, guys, because it was such fun to have you in the tutor group. Hope everything goes completely well for you from now on.
I hope you're all okay, and I hope you're all kind of heading on the journey that you wanted to. Perhaps the one maybe that you didn't know you were going to take, but I hope it's a safe journey, and I hope you're all well. We send all our best wishes to all of you. And just look after yourselves and look after the people around you, and try and find out what Carpe Diem is. It was on my card, and if you don't know, try and apply it to your everyday. Best wishes and good luck.
I'm waiting for those emails. The ones I said that I really wanted, and then you said, no, we'll definitely stay in touch, most we promise, we'll tell you what we're doing. We'll definitely do that, and no. I'm here forlorn, still at St Wilfrid's waiting for, you know, to find out where you are and what you're doing. I wish you all the very best, and I'm so proud of everything you did when you were studying biology with us. It was a weird ending, but you just, you know, deserve everything, every joy and every success you have in life. Miss you, please do email, let us know how you're getting on. We're all here waiting to find out all the great things you're doing. Bye bye.
Hello Year 13, good luck, God bless, you've been a fantastic year group, and I wish you all the very, very best for the future. Just like to quote Mother Teresa to you: if you want to change the world, first thing you do is go home and just start being a loving person to the people around you. Simple things and you can change the world. Take care.
It was a really strange end to the year, but it was one of the most exciting years I'd taught, because you were so involved with everything about literature, and a really nice, sparky class that did a lot of sort of discussion work, etc. And I miss you. It seems very strange to come back and you're not here.
I feel like I've got to watch you grow up so much, and it's just thrilling to have been just a small part of your lives, really. I want to wish you all the luck in the world with whatever you're doing. I know that you're going to be amazingly successful, because you've all got such hard work and drive for what you're going for. So just remember to keep at it, and that we believe in you. We know that you can do it. You just need to realise that.
I've missed you guys. It seems such a long time that I've seen you, and I really hope that you're happy in what you're doing now, and you're making the most of all the opportunities that have come your way. I look forward to hearing about all your experiences when we finally get a chance to catch up. Take care, look after yourselves. Bye!
My theatre students, I miss you. What a great group you were. Bonkers, but lots of fun. And super talented too. The quality of your work was stunning and a real pleasure to work with you. And to my Year 13 film students, what a pleasure it was to teach you too. And never forget our interesting discussions on some really weird films I introduced you to. And I hope that has whet your appetite to look at more films, different films, and really enjoy the plethora that's out there. So I do wish both of my groups, the 13 Theatre and 13 Film groups, all the best for the future. Stay in touch, you know where I am. Lots of love. Goodbye.
When I first started, you were in Year 10, a lot of you, and I had the privilege of teaching some of you all the way through to Year 13. I always will hold you as a year group fondly in my memories. Some of you I got to know very well, to the point where some of you called me mum, which again is a real privilege to have that. I hope that you're all safe, I hope you're all well, and know that we are all thinking of you, and doing whatever you want and reaching those dreams. Take care.
John Lennon said, he got a piece of homework once, and it was like, what do you want to be when you leave school, when you grow up? And he went back to his teacher and he said, I want to be happy. And the teacher said, well, I think you missed the point of the assignment. And he actually said, well, I think you missed the point of life. And I mean that whatever you do, seek to be happy above all else. You'll go to places where there'll be people who are cleverer than you, they might be better than you, they might be richer than you, they might be whatever than you, but they won't ever be as nice as you. So just remember that. In everything that you do, seek to be happy. Treat other people with dignity. Remember that you have got the ability to be whatever it is that you want to be. But if that makes you unhappy, then change it. You can always change things for the better. Seek happiness in everything you think and do and want to be, and the relationships that you have, and one day pop back and tell us how happy you are. and what you've achieved and everything that goes with that. So I wish you every success, every happiness, and good luck.
I guess all I can say, really, to begin with, is how upset Miss Kendi and I were that we didn't get to finish the year with you and do all the things that we wanted to do, and how cool it was that time was snatched away from us, but more importantly, snatched away from you. Obviously, the good thing is that you're safe and well, and that you've got the options that you need to go in to, and everything in terms of exam grades worked out as it should have done in the end, even if that was quite a stressful results day that we all endured. But yeah, I'm really sorry that we didn't get the finish that we should have had, and that is something that we're still really, really sad about. On the positive side though, I just want to say what a wonderful year group you were to manage and to support. You know, incredibly cohesive, really, really supportive of everything that we were trying to do, like a really, really strong leadership team and a strong community spirit throughout. You were amazing as my first year group as in charge of the sixth form, and I couldn't have asked for a year group to be more supportive and more on board with what we were trying to do, so thank you so much. And obviously that was always going to happen, given that you were Miss Kennedy's year group before that, and that effort shone through. But yeah, it was amazing to have you as my year group, and I enjoyed it so much. I hope that soon we'll be able to welcome you back here, maybe for some form of celebration, but that you are able to see each other and be with each other and your families again as soon as possible. We miss you lots, and we wish you all the best.
I can't believe it's come to an end after all of these years. I've enjoyed being your year leader right from when you first started in year 8, and also being a tutor to a year 7 tutor group. I've seen you grow and mature into amazing young men and women, and I cannot tell you how proud I am of you. I was so, so pleased with your results after the whole debacle of you actually getting what you deserved. You guys had a tough time, but I know that you have the resilience in you to move on into life and make amazing careers and be amazing people who make such a big impact on the world. There are so many individuals that have been fantastic, and I will hold on to you guys and all of our memories forever and ever. And there's too many people to name, but I just want to say thank you so much for being the most amazing year group. So how many times can I tell you? I'm so proud of you all. You're lovely, I'm always crying. and I can't wait to see what you do and where you go on and how you succeed in life. And please keep in touch.